aan dat ze het rest.
So Michael, how do you feel?
I feel very glad at the moment and hopeful this works probably today.
So what's not working?
I cannot start the Tesla. Tesla is closed and only with the app it will work, but the app works not.
Why doesn't it work?
I don't know, no idea. Probably we are in Italy.
So, what would you suggest to do?
We think and pray.
So this is our new Next 3, the last smart hybrid inverter built by Studer, where you can connect your solar panels, charge your battery, and using your energy day and night. And also you have an output for your house and a second output for your electric vehicles in order to charge your electric vehicles during the excess of solar production of your own energy.